Education system across the globe have seen spectator a paradigm shift from the traditional methods of teaching to digital pedagogical approach through technical devices. It opines that such a transformation is not only increasing the potentiality of the teachers, but also widening the information base of students so as to make them competitive in the international arena. Namaskar, myself Dr. Yashpal Sharma, and in this session, we will discuss about the techno-savvy skills, also called as info-savvy skills for teachers in higher education. Although we may not always realize what technology is an integral part of our daily lives, it influences how we communicate, socialize, connect, play and learn. Although the use of technology increases its presence in our daily lives, it would be vital to ensure the presence of technology in the classroom. As technology advances, teachers must adjust their teaching styles to keep students engaged in teaching learning. However, it is not enough to just add technology to the classroom. Tech-savvy teachers are needed in order to direct e-learning activities in a way that enhances education. The best way to help teachers make these adjustments is through technology training. Tech-savvy teachers also create a positive environment where students are more engaged and find learning enjoyable. Becoming tech-savvy is not about knowing everything about technology. It is also not about sophisticated skills like programming for an application or knowing how to set up a server machine. Higher abilities with technology are always appreciated. However, tech-savviness is more about being confident about the basic technologies we use in our daily life. Feeling confident and ease as a technology user is a very useful goal and will positively impact your life in many ways. In this module, we will discuss the steps to become a tech-savvy and also various tech-savvy or info-savvy skills required for teachers in higher education, with special reference to teaching learning, research, management, communication, and professional development of the teachers. Nowadays, internet is the main medium for communication and gathering information. It is so common to get information by using internet, not only by elite literates, but by many others too. We may commonly hear the phrase, "Google knows everything," or "Google it," while saying others to get information from the search engine giant. Well, Google or any other search engine is definitely a good friend when you have a query. But getting the right information from reliable resources, especially during teaching learning process, is a matter of concern. Also, downloading and using content from internet without knowing the legal right may put anybody in trouble. A lot of open content is also available on internet for fair use, and knowing the appropriate license to use the content will be helpful for teachers. And in fact, the first rule to become a tech-savvy teacher. So, let's first discuss the copyright and other open licenses. Now, let's discuss the various steps to become a techno-savvy teacher and to acquire the skills. Whether you are a beginner or not, becoming savvy with technology requires enthusiasm and a lot of dedication. So, let's discuss the steps. First, communicate by using digital technologies. Electronic communication is the most used method people use to communicate. You need to have understanding of sending emails and messages, learn to use group features on messaging apps, and make a group of your own students to whom you need to communicate and to broadcast the same messages. Learn and use admin setting to regulate the groups. The second, flexibility to adapt and embrace new technology. Technology keeps changing every day. You need to be open to these changes and adapt to them, and when they come, embracing such changes will keep you ahead of many others. The third is go paperless. Gone are the days when teachers used to request the students to turn in paper version of different assignments and notes. Tech-savvy teachers now use various cloud technologies for their advantage. They accept electronic version of the cloud if they assign a paper. If they share notes, they upload a PDF version of their lectures on cloud. Even more, they often use of podcast and recording as well. We all know that use of more paper means deforestation. A tech-savvy teacher is the one who would be all about going paperless. Start using the cloud for assignments. Make your students save their assignments in the cloud. The fourth one, online education and apps. In earlier days, we used to have a separate computer lab in schools. Nowadays, every classroom looks like a computer lab, where each student has to adapt for laptop learning. Learning through apps is widely increasing. Hence, if you wish to be tech-savvy, you need to learn to use these apps. Today's teacher need to understand these interferences through as students are all about e-learning, especially when it comes to taking extra classes such as math, physics or chemistry. Students prefer online learning from the comfort of their home. The fifth one, use social media. Social media is another platform which any tech-savvy person needs to master. It is the future of any field. Platforms like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Pinterest, YouTube, etc. are more than just a medium of entertainment. Making a closest group on social media is a great way of being in contact with the different students and communicate all class-related activities. YouTube channel can be created to upload subject-related teaching videos. Students can be encouraged to share interesting articles by saying pins are a common word of Pinterest. Learning through social media is just endless. If you want to become a tech-savvy teacher, you need to dig deep into this. The next, use of digital assessment. Technology has made thousands of activities easier and less time consuming than it used to be. One such example is the use of assessment as a digital format. Multiple choice questions can be easily assessed and marked. Most of the entrance exams use a digital assessment to evaluate thousands of papers. You can introduce this format in your own classroom and save your time. The next one is go global. Technology has made the entire globe accessible to you through communication. Why teach locally if you can go global? It is easy to communicate and collaborate with other teachers across the globe and learn from others. This makes you much more knowledgeable. Being tech-savvy is very important skill in every job field, especially in the field of education, where you need to be ahead of your smartphone addicted students. Technology helps you in using a better approach of teaching, which motivates the students and elevates their learning. The next, use blog to communicate with the students. A tech-savvy teacher is a great help to students. He or she not only makes the whole teaching and learning experience interesting within the class, but also blogs about new ideas, interesting facts about his or her subject and random habits on being on the blog, and his students can follow him. This helps the students to learn in more advanced and non-traditional manners. The next, you can keep learning all life long. A tech-savvy teacher is very interested in learning all his life long. If there is a new software in the market, he or she will learn all about it. A new gadget, he or she will learn to use it. A new technology has to be one of the first to know about it. Brings your students a world within the classroom. Tech-savvy teachers bring an entire world within their little classroom to their students. If she or he teaches geography, she can take the help of Google Earth or Google Street View to make her students to understand how the world actually looks like and makes the world trips. If she teaches arts and culture, she takes help of the internet to take her students on a field trip within little classroom. If you are a tech-savvy teacher, you need to have these traits to evolve your classroom and give your students a whole new learning experience.